Assumption on protecting environment in Vietnam fashion industry. Fashion industry is one of the largest industries in the world, but the impact of this industry in environment was still little mentioned. I write this thesis to give information about the reader how this industry has negative impact on the environment, as well as give a solution for Vietnamese business in common and modern in particular to have the environment solution and as well as create new value to create competitive advantage. Fashion industry is growing strongly all over the world, and especially Vietnam. This industry has many negative impacts on the environment. First, it causing air pollution. Fashion industry have released on the air a large amount of CO2, about 5% of CO2 all over the world. And secondly, is soil pollution. Because of waste fashion product have a long time to decompose in the soil, and finally water. To make 1 kilogram of cotton, it contain about 10,000 to 20,000 of clean water, as well as a lot of wastewater, about 20% of wastewater in the world. And I will talk about IP Moda. IP Moda was launched in 2005. With 50 years of development, IP Moda now have 78 stores all over Vietnam, and is one of the largest fashion company in Vietnam. With the ability and potential of IP Moda, I believe that IP Moda can be a pioneer in Vietnam to launch a new campaign to protecting the environment, as well as competitive advantage. The literature review. First, I will talk about sustainable fashion. Sustainable fashion means system of producing, distributing, buying, selling, and consuming fashion products in a responsible way to environment, the commune association, and economy. These factors complement and support each other.